Welcome to Building Church. We're joining you here again from Monaco Pictures because we're so excited about our move coming up in 3 weeks. I'm Reveille, and I'm going to tell you what else is going on in Building Church Live. We've been in the middle of a series called Ordinary People, and in this series we've been talking about problems that we all face in our everyday lives and the things that can help us to grow and be better people and have better relationships and make better choices. And today we're finishing up our series. It's been an awesome series, so if you missed any part of it, you should definitely go online to buildingchurch.tv to check it out. I'd really recommend Conflict Resolution. We had Zach and Heidi joining us. It was great as far as friendships or marriages. It was great information for everyone. Today is the second Sunday of the month, and at Building Church, it means it's Growth Track Sunday. Growth Track starts out with 101. That's actually the first Sunday of the month, and it's newcomers. We come and ask all the questions about anything you want to know about Building Church. You get to meet with the pastors and their families and some other people from Building Church. And it continues today where we have 201 through 401 at Sutherland Station at 5:30. And these are just a series of classes that we believe will help make you a better person and encourage you to grow in your walk with God. Again, it's today at 5:30 at Sutherland Station. This past Thursday was Veterans Day, and we hope you took the opportunity to thank a service member that you're grateful for in your life or just one that you saw walking around. We have so many freedoms in this country, especially the freedom to worship the God that we love and believe in. In so many other nations, people are oppressed and they die to spread the gospel or hear the gospel. And so we are just so blessed in this country to have people that will lay down their lives so that we have the opportunity to make Christ known and to share the gospel with other people and to worship Him freely, you know, in a movie theater, and there's some churches meeting in bars. We're just so lucky that we can be open about our faith and share it with others openly. So make sure that you thank a service member for fighting for those freedoms. As you know, we're so happy about our move to Monaco Pictures, but it's going to take all of us to make this move a success, and that's why it's the perfect time for you to get on board and join the Dream Team. Maybe you've been intimidated or didn't know where you fit in. Well, we definitely have a place for you. There's opportunities to serve with the worship team, with the nursery, with setup, with teardown, with the crew that's going to move all of our things from both campuses to the Monaco. It's just the perfect time for you to get on board and be part of the team, the Dream Team that's going to be moving Building Church to Monaco Pictures and helping reach this city and this nation with the gospel. So if you want to get connected, we've got lots of ways for you to do so. You can sign up on your connection card today and just write your information and Dream Team, or you can email us at connect@buildingchurch.tv and we'll get you plugged in with the perfect team for you here at Building Church. We're so excited about the big things that God is going to do with Building Church and with all the people here. We love you guys being a part of this church, and we're so excited that you're here to make this move with us. We want you to know we love you. We hope you have a wonderful week, and we'll see you next Sunday.
Just can't seem to get it right today. Just can't seem to get it right today. Just can't seem to get it right today. I guess I'm gonna give up. Oh, I guess I'm gonna give up. Just can't seem to get it right today.